sometimes we take security for granted. Sometimes we take that our systems and infrastructure is resilient. It's not the case. We have to keep updating and moving towards upgrading our system to be as resilient, because the more creative the cyber attacks are, the more we have to be creative and innovative and up to date and resilient.